At this hour, I'm joined by the consulting editor of Sports Star, Vijay Lokpalli. Vijay, thank you very much for joining me on the broadcast. Let me first show our viewers a very interesting matchup. In fact, it's between Rohit Sharma and Trent Boult. Rohit Sharma has been dismissed by Boult several times. He's also been dismissed by Tim Southey and Mitchell Santna in T20s. Here's another interesting matchup between Mohammad Shami and Captain Kane Williamson. Shami has dismissed Kane Williamson four times in T20s, giving away 49 runs in 37 balls. Vijay, when we talk about this rivalry, India versus New Zealand, it's not something, you know, many discuss, but would you say over the years it's become a very interesting rivalry and at the same time tricky for India?
Always tricky for India, and I'm surprised that very few people give New Zealand a higher pedestal when it plays against India, because mm-hmm. they performed well. It's a much underrated team, and that if India takes on New Zealand with that kind of mindset, it will be at its peril, because Trent Boult is as good as any other left-arm seamer in the world, and he's very motivated. And obviously, they know how much important this match is. And India also knows, like as Virat has said, I mean, it's all about the mental strength, how you play those tough situations better than the opponents. So it's going to be a battle of skill. Yes, they are all mentally strong at this level. You have to be mentally strong, but skill factor will come in very, very handy when you play on such a big stage, on such an event where 20 overs are going to decide your fate, whether you're bowling first or you're batting first.
Boult versus Rohit Sharma, is that a matchup you are also looking forward to in this game?
Well, Rohit Sharma is not the only one, and I'm very keen to see how Rahul performs. I want to see how Virat continues his innings, because that was one of the finest innings I've seen Virat play, the one he produced against Pakistan. Rishabh Pant is raring to go. So there are quite a few selection issues we'll get to know in a while. And Rika, a while ago, I was seeing some reports which said that Rohit has a niggle. So probably Ishan Kishan might come in. So that would be a big blow if Rohit doesn't get to play.
You spoke about KL Rahul. Let me bring up a graphic about KL Rahul, his performance against New Zealand. And that looks quite heartening for India, given, you know, we are talking about a tricky encounter there on your screen. That's how KL Rahul has been against New Zealand in the T20s. So if Rohit Sharma has a niggle, the news that you're giving us, and Ishan Kishan comes in, would you say KL Rahul's performance will become the key if India is to bat first today or even in the chase?
No, even otherwise, whichever, whether he bats first or you plan the chase, he is going to be a critical component because he is playing at the top. I mean, if you see what happened in the last previous game, India lost two quick wickets in the first five overs, and they were on the mat. So a blistering start is very, very crucial. Because you will have to put on, if you bat first, you will have to have at least 180 on the board. Mm-hmm. Because do not underestimate New Zealand batting. Obviously, they have a good bowling side, no doubt about that. But please do not don't be complacent against New Zealand. You will come to regret.
One last question, if I may ask you, which is about India's number six. Do you see any change there? Or Hardik Pandya continuing to hold on to that spot, keeping Shardul Thakur out?
Rika, I have also been one of the people who have criticized Hardik Pandya. But the thing is, if he is fit, there is no better number six than Hardik Pandya in India. Mm-hmm. But the issue is, as Mr. Gavaskar has recently pointed out, if he is fit, only then he has to be included. And also remember, he has to bowl at least those two overs which Virat has been talking of. I mean, he says he'll be happy if Hardik Pandya is able to bowl two overs. If that is so, then he is most welcome. Otherwise, he is blocking a place. He will be one bowler short. So that will be, you cannot afford that kind of luxury, one bowler short at this stage of any world level competition.
And all Indian fans will be hoping to see Hardik Pandya roll his arm tonight against New Zealand. Thank you very much, Vijay, for joining me on the broadcast this evening.